Hello and welcome to Newsy, where we bring you the most amazing sights and sounds from around the world. Today we have a special treat for you, the supermoon rising over Jerusalem city. The supermoon is a phenomena where the moon appears to be much bigger than usual as its orbital path is closer to Earth. It can appear to be about 7% larger and brighter than a typical full moon. This makes it a stunning sight to behold, especially when it rises over a beautiful city like Jerusalem. Jerusalem is one of the oldest and most sacred cities in the world, with a rich history and culture that spans thousands of years. It's home to holy sites for Jews, Christians and Muslims, such as the Western Wall, the Church of Holy Sepulchre and the Dome of the Rock. The city's architecture reflects its diverse and colorful past with ancient walls, domes, minarets and towers. As you can see in this video, the supermoon casts a magical glow over the city, creating a contrast between the dark sky and the illuminating buildings. The moon rises behind the Mount of Olives, which is a significant place for many religions. It is mentioned in the Bible as the site where Jesus ascended to heaven, and it is also a Jewish cemetery with over 150,000 graves. The supermoon is not only a beautiful sight, but also a rare one. It occurs only once every few years, and sometimes it coincides with other lunar events such as eclipses or blue moons. A blue moon is the second full moon in a calendar month, but a blue supermoon is even more uncommon. The next one will be in 2032, so don't miss it. We hope you enjoyed this video of the supermoon rising over Jerusalem city. If you did, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.